Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets. Bash it up all you want. You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, heroin was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Are you blind or something? Where was I? Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. We're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you to back though.
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. For sure. Thanks.
Good morning. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine!
Run, once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next.
Run!
Don't think about it! Shoot him!
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.